Boys and girls, this is the Grand Theater here in Ephesus. This is where they think Paul preached and he talked to people, telling them to stop worshiping other idols and to worship God only. Isn't this amazing?